Hello, good evening. Apa ya bahasa Inggrisnya? Saya belum. Bahasa Inggris saya belum. I haven't. Diikutin kata kerja ketiga. Saya belum mandi. I haven't taken a bath. Atau I haven't taken a bath yet. Saya belum mandi. Saya belum gosok gigi. I haven't brushed my teeth. Saya belum mengerti. I haven't understood. Saya belum tahu. I haven't known yet. Saya belum mendapatkannya. I haven't got it. Saya belum makan malam. I haven't got my dinner. Atau I haven't had my dinner. Saya belum makan siang. I haven't got my lunch. Atau bisa juga I haven't had my lunch. Saya belum tidur. I haven't slept. Boleh juga I haven't slept yet. Saya belum membelinya. I haven't bought it. Saya belum menghidupkan AC. I haven't switched off the air conditioner. Saya belum pergi ke sana. I haven't gone there. Saya belum menjual rumah saya. I haven't sold my house. Saya belum naik kereta. I haven't got on a train. Saya belum. Jadi kalau saya belum, dibilangnya apa? I haven't. Saya belum mendapatkan gaji saya. I haven't got my salary. Saya belum menikah. I haven't got married. Saya belum tiba. I haven't arrived yet. Saya belum nonton pertandingan sepak bola. I haven't watched the football match. Saya belum melihatnya. I haven't seen it. Saya belum mengundang dia. I haven't invited her. Saya belum menulis surat. I haven't written a letter. Saya belum menemui mereka. I haven't met them. I haven't diikutin kata kerja ketiga. Ya, artinya belum. Saya belum memakai kacamata. I haven't worn my glasses. Atau I haven't put on my glasses. Saya belum naik pesawat. I haven't got on a plane. Saya belum memahaminya. I haven't understood yet. Saya belum merasakannya. I haven't tasted. Saya belum mencobanya. I haven't tried yet. Demikian pembicaraan kita, topik kita tentang saya belum. I haven't. Present perfect. Thank you. Have a nice day. Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye.